Hold on from 13.
I'm back with another video, man. I'm back trying to drop another banger for y'all, man. We're doing a 5-star challenge. I already heard this song because it dropped early this morning. So it's like, it's already a 5-star for me. But I want to know what y'all think, Fly Gang. So y'all tune into this video. This is Young and Ace, Heaven Gates. You feel me? It just dropped like a couple minutes ago. So let's get into it.
My music player, Kevin Gaye.
Ready
for the Heaven Gates. Turn to my music player, Kevin Gates. Holding in, I got so much to say. Overcome my fears, baby, face to face. I'm on my way to the Heaven Gates. Sacrifice it all, take my soul away.
So far, you know what I'm saying? He's basically talking about like what he goes, what's going through his mind, and someday he might go and to all his loved ones he loved, basically. You feel me? So, yeah. Right there. Two times is his younger brother, basically. The one that got killed in the shooting, basically. And then the other two, RJ, well, two, three, and four, basically. They the other ones that got killed in the shooting also, but he got all three of them on his stomach, like right here, basically. So, yeah. For the people that don't know. They said they took all his friends. He basically talking about the shooting and stuff like that. You feel me? And he wish he can go to the playground and play around with his brother one more time. You know what I'm saying?
The
location he picked is perfect because it looked like, you know what I'm saying, it looked like, I'm not going to say, like, basically it looked like the Heaven Gates, basically. I don't really know how it looked, you know what I'm saying, you can only know from what people told you, what you see on Google and what shows or whatever, but it looked exactly like how people picture it, basically. Man.
Really? Oh, yeah.
What?
I heard you.
What?
I'm finna go to sleep.
Alright.
Keep that, don't bend it. It ain't gonna do right.
Alright.
Oh. Yeah. You taking him to work?
Yeah, I take him.
You picking him up?
Took out my friends. Oh, I need them again.
What up, bro?
Hey, what up, nigga?
Hey, what up? Hang on.
Yeah, there you go.
Hey, what up? In the bit, bro.
Hey,
all right, don't fuck it up, man. Ain't no more free A, man. You got it. That's still free trap.
Well, there you have it, Fly Gang. You know what I'm saying? Make sure you like, share, comment, and subscribe, man. RIP 2x23 and 4. You know what I'm saying? Free trade. It makes you pack it up.
And we gotta you had chicken.
Yes, ma'am, I had chicken.
It's 2x talking. Speak up, Conquan. Let them know how I was. Let them know. Remember, Ace was struggling when they act like they ain't know him. Got off his dick, showed his ass, and say he owed them. Everybody's saying he changed, it's not the old him. He's so careless, let me die, can I approach him? Remember, Ace was struggling, they act like they ain't know him. Got off his dick, showed his